Greetings from the African Scholars here at Charles Darwin University. My name is Kalpana Chan.
My name is Stephen Balaji from Charles Darwin University.
The aim of the colloquium is to bring together African and other international intellectuals.
Come together for us to deliberate about development, about health and about education issues in African space.
Humanity through fair and just governance that enhances prosperity and well-being shared by all those who live there.
I'm extending this invitation to African scholars, policymakers, and again, African scholars in diaspora to be part of the colloquium that we are hosting.
By the end of this colloquium, we hope to select a number of well-written papers with the aim of publishing a book that could serve as a reference of international stature.
Strong recognition to what we need to be doing in Africa and how to improve the delivery of education and health, services in African space.
So we urge you to bring your ideas for achieving a well-educated and healthy African continent.
I look forward to seeing you here in Darwin in 2019, July 10 to 12.
In 2019. Thank you.
Thank you.